Guys, I'm also familiar in watching CGHOW video, and today I created this ORB effect in Blender, then we imported in Unreal, and we also created the same effect using Unreal Engine material. So let's start this tutorial. I have this Unreal Engine open. This is 5.4 and we need to go to Blender. So I have this Blender. Let's take a new, and I don't need this cube. I'll just delete it. So I need to add a